Hey dudes, it's Andy here. I collected all 50 scraps of paper. Well, I did off camera because, it was too long. So this is the letter. Alright, my dear David. Yep. Alright. The killer's identity location has been revealed. Alright, looks like going on another Stranger to Fix mission. Alright, now the killer. It's right here. Alright, now I gotta get a ride. That truck should do it. So I found all 50 pieces, and it was a bit hard, but screw it, who cares? Alright, gotta adjust the camera a little bit. How's that? I think it's good. Let's go. Let's kill this son of a bitch. Well, this is in order to get 100% completion in the battle. That's an armored truck. I don't get that. Let's get this fool. All 50 pieces. It was worth it, but It was a bit too long. How to use one of the GTA series videos for it? Well, it was for reference. Hey, YouTube is helpful for a lot of stuff. Useful for a lot of things. Also, Jordan Clarkson said one of the episodes of Top Gear. Well, it's usually if you put hops in it on grapes.
Come on, man,
move it. Three miles to go. Let's get this son of a bitch. Also, I'll be uploading my shoutouts tomorrow or something like that. All right, 2 miles to go. I gotta change cars at the gas station. Alright, the Granger. Let's go. Two miles to go to our next and final stop. One mile to go. Alright, and Zancudo Road. Alright, 50 pieces. 50 scraps of paper for just for that. Well, I read the whole thing, but I didn't want to keep you all waiting. Alright, so it's 1.5 miles to go, and this will be the big surprise. First I gotta do something with Beverly next, and I gotta do something with Trevor too. I guess what are you smoking, buddy? Get off a damn road for once, man. Alright, 1 mile to go. Richmond Glen. That was an easy mission. To find 50 pieces of paper. Scraps of paper, my bad. Well, it was like the same length as the Fallout mission. It wasn't too bad. And besides, I got a cool car to go with it. Alright, 1/2 mile to go. Alright, let's go to H turn. Get! Fuck you, you asshole. Alright. Hey, it took me all night to do it. Alright, now I'm packing heat. I should choose the SMG. The micro SMG, not that. What the fuck? Alright! I'm gonna pack me some serious heat. The Gunsberg Sweeper. Alright.
Get away from me! I'm an artist! I'm not... You're making a big mistake! Oh! Help! He's trying to kill me!
Say hello to Leonora, motherfucker!
That's it. A star in violent war. That's it. I don't care if we get an achievement. That was the biggest mission. The Dominator. Hey, I have to kill him. Star on Highwood. Nice. Alright, I gotta do something with Beverly next. Reality check. That's a quick mission right there. About to kill Beverly too. Oh, damn, I think it's Cam. Nope. Can't. Alright, isn't saying sure right now.
The Mexicans need guns and someone's gotta get it to them.
I like Trevor's truck. Alright, I think there's like a few more missions. Alright, Nigel.
I need a taxi as soon as you can.
I'm sending one out right now.
Good work.
Oh, my taxi. Forgot about that.
Where do you want to go? Strawberry.
Yep, this is great.
Making such a fuss.
Beasts of peasants. Oh, they're not like you or me.
Don't care.
Al is in the boot of the car. You'd be doing us such a favor.
I'm really not one for
goodbyes. Where are your fruitcakes? Last act, here we go. No, screw it. I think I was blowing up. Yeah, it reminds me of the final main story mission where Devin is in Trevor's.
Demand getting you from A to B. A being the trunk of this car, and B being a horrific scenario of my choosing.
Oh, God, please, no. I have money on me.
Good to know. I'll be sure to grab that after we're done.
Oh, shit. Please let me go.
I thought you were a big, tough action movie guy.
No, I'm gonna keep going. To get to this niche, to kill out the Napoli, or stop the car and get it loose.
Please, I'll do anything.
Ow, see? You can't act. Don't listen to all those movie critics.
Are those crazy old bricks with you?
Just me and you, honey bud. Did you have fun with those two? They're harmless, aren't they?
They are not harmless. Those fucked up parlor games. but thank that woman maybe due to her feet.
Ah, you lucky boy! Older women are to be cherished, like a fine cheese. Sometimes the rind is the best bit.
What do you want? Cars? Drugs? We're on art. I got shitloads of art. I know you wouldn't want that. Fuck!
You barely know me, Al, and you're already judging my cultural standing. Oh. I find that very offensive.
Oh, continue on. It's like Devin Weston.
There must be something you want.
Other than a cheeseburger, a cold beer, and you shutting the hell up, I'm all good.
Whatever they're paying you, I'll double it.
They're not paying me anything.
Why are you doing this?
One, I'm a bad person. Two, I understand that love takes many forms. And three, most importantly, you've seen all our faces. I've made the mistake of not tying up loose ends once before.
I won't tell a soul, I promise.
We both know you'll go straight to the police. Well, here we are, Al. Curtain's up. It's time for your final scene.
Holy shit. Well, there you go.
Jock, we've been worried sick.
I regret to report the sad passing of Mr. L. Donopoli. Train accident. Very sudden.
I loved that man. We will remember him always. The way he was on TV. Before we met him. Not that any of us met him, of course.
You two enjoy the rest of your vacation.
$7,000. Alright, skin of your teeth, local motivation. Sweet. Alright. I should just let him go. But, nah. Alright, email, yep. Now I gotta do something with Josh. Alright, there he is. The Josh there. This is gonna be great.
What are your finest tactics, please?
No problem. I'll have one there in a couple of minutes.
Much obliged.
That was pretty amazing. Having Al being killed by a train, the most epic scene I've ever, the most epic thing I've ever seen in a game.
Where can I take you? The GW.
Alright. Alright then. I'm ready. I guess it's the last mission, I think. Oh.
Addict of some sort. He smells like he hasn't bathed in weeks. White, middle-aged.
Sir, we're gonna need a little more to go on than that.
Tony!
Where's your wife? You owe me.
Officers, here he is. This man is insane. He destroyed my house!
Hey!
Oh, hey! No, wait a minute. You asked me.
He's ruined my life. He's a stalker. He's an epsilonist. Yeah. Get him.
Dumb move, Josh.
Dirty red hot pursuit. Oh, Josh was there, but I had to kill him. Yeah, that's it for all the missions right there. I think. Let's see how much. Percent. 19 out of 20. Is there another change in face mission? Should be the one for Mike. What's the last one? What's there? What's the last one? What's the last one is a brief mission? Seriously, what's the last one? Oh boy! See, what is the last Genesis Priest mission? Oh, it's called The Last One. There's the Franklin, huh? Yeah, I think it's the year. My guess is the last one, I think. Switch view. Point of interest. Interesting. Well, I make a point of interest in this game, but there's something.
That's a deal.
I don't know what it is, but it could be anything. Fuck this shit. No, I'll get a chopper there.
You
could be anything up there. We get a chopper. Something's up there. Could be something up there. Where it could be? There's something up there. I just know it. There's something up there. Could be. Wait a minute. Something's up there. I can find out what it is. Wait a second. Wait a minute. Wait a goddamn minute. Something's up there. I'm about to find out what it is. I'm aiming to find out. Could be something up there. I just got to say, know it. Must be here. That's Craig sneezing, if you guys want to know about what's in there. Could be something. Pretty sneezing, I don't know what's up with that. Damn. I don't know what's up there, but I want to know about it. Hey, Craig's still sneezing in there. Man, I'm 86% in the game. That's not bad. I'm trying to like a year to complete this shit. Thank you. Oh, there we go. I gotta get up there and find out what's up, what's happening. Must be up there, I think. Can't be that far up. If I can find it. What the? Holy Jesus, man. Holy Jesus. Must be here. I gotta know what's up there. Interest. What's up there? Something's up there. Nothing's up here. What's the point of interest?
Something don't feel too good.
That almost sounds like a dirt bug. Good. I've got to get the results. Must be it. Hold on, let me see. Hold on, let me see. I'll post check it, please. Could be nothing. Could be nothing up there. Oh, there's nothing there. Yep, there's nothing there. Yep, there's nothing. Oh, wasted my time. I'm driving up the sun mountain there. What's the last transit and feast mission? But I think it's for, at least for Pickle, I think. So I got random events. Miscellaneous. Hold up.
Thank you.
Yeah, I collected all 50 things. Oh, five out of 25 bridges. Yeah. I'll be going part another video sometime down the road. Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more GTA 5. Like, comment, and on notifications. Keep it awesome. Follow me on Twitter at AndyXman. Thanks for watching. See you next time for some videos.